This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know if the MGUS, which he has, is linked to kidney damage, which he also developed. And the answer to this question is possibly yes, but the first thing to say is that there are many things that can cause kidney damage. And so the first thing to assess in this situation is, are there other causes for the kidney damage? And so we would think about things like sugar diabetes or high blood pressure or possibly infection or a variety of other things. And so this is something to review very carefully with your personal physician and assess, are there other reasons for the kidney damage? If not, what we have come to realize is that even although we consider MGUS to be a benign condition, monoclonal gammopathy of undetermined significance without active myeloma, so it's not really a cancer and causing cancer-related problems, nonetheless, it can cause medical problems, and one of them can be kidney damage. To actually prove that the kidney damage is being caused by the myeloma protein, one often needs to do a kidney biopsy and see if the myeloma protein is gathering or collecting in the kidney and damaging the tubules or other parts of the kidney. And then one has evidence that this is indeed what is going on. And the next very important question is, well, what can we do about that? Well, we are hesitant to use full-blown anti-myeloma therapy in this situation where there is not an active cancer. Nonetheless, we can use such therapy as steroids in the form of dexamethasone, perhaps in a one-day-a-week pulse, or prednisone as a low-dose daily dose. This can be used to try to reduce the impact of the myeloma proteins on the kidney. If the level of the myeloma protein is quite high in the bloodstream, a technique called plasmapheresis can be used to filter the blood and remove the myeloma protein and reduce the impact of the protein on the kidneys. And so bottom line in this case is that the MGUS could be of renal significance rather than unknown significance if other causes are ruled out, and it may be that thought should be given to ways to intervene and use steroids or plasmapheresis or some intervention to try to reduce the impact of the protein on the kidneys.